Hello, Channel 5 News here. More about fake ass headdresses and wannabe karate kings.
Karate King sure does chap your ass, doesn't it, Tomcat?
It ain't like he really earned it or nothing, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you go pay somebody some money for a franchise so you can have a karate studio. Don't mean you know shit. Don't mean you mean shit. Don't mean you are shit.
Are you hating, Tomcat? Is that sounds like hating to me? What's up with you?
Supposed to love a hater? You know, I hate a hater.